praying for rain in California so the grapes can grow.